happen. Let's work on stealing that stuff we need first. Because then I'd like to move George over into his new, role. People with inquiries, please use entrance round font. Shaman. Oh, we can't go far enough in yet. We have to advance the plot! I don't want to do that yet, but I guess I don't have a choice. I guess we'll advance the plot. I don't believe we met, are you travelers? This is the Bloom residence, home of Miss Marion Bloom. Perhaps you're looking for the Bloom ship, the Pride of Boobydale. You'll find it moored at the harbor at the edge of town. Really is most spectacular. Okay. This is the harbor, my friend, but I'm sure you didn't need me to tell you that. She's a fine specimen, don't you think? The ship used to rule the high seas from the lonely coast to the shores of Coffin World, the pride of Bloomingdale, she's called. Ever since her owner passed away, she's been left to rot. He was a merchant, you know, a bit of a tycoon, truth be told. Used to work for him, you know, I was the ship's warden back then, employed by the fine folks up there in the mansion. What's that, my girl? You've been looking for a boat. Someone still has need of the old girl. You better speak with Miss Bloom up at the mansion then. I'm sure she'll oblige. She's an outrageously generous young woman. Another doll man, you ran into me at the ship, and I'm sure he'll let you to see her. Marion's her name. This is very ravishing. Oh, you're a fan of the ship's warden, you say? Then you're very welcome, man. Please go in. Oh, well, are you another hopeful before getting into Miss Bloom's good books, I mean? So was I just recently, but now my dreams have come true. She's so generous, so wonderfully generous. Look at this, isn't it beautiful? Miss Bloom gave me this necklace as a symbol of our friendship, honestly. Good day to you both. What fun have you in store for me today? Oh, Marion, Miss Bloom, I thought something sweet might be nice. So I baked you this delicious strawberry sponge cake. I do hope you like it. A sponge cake? A gunge cake? Ah, thank you. Yes, I shall have it set in one of our finest vases and put it on display. Oh, just, Miss Bloom, it's a cake, not a, yes, of course, as you wish. Marion, don't you want to know what I've got for you? And what is it? Oh, we girls prefer clothes to ready old food, don't we? We're always wearing the same old, and you're always wearing the same old ribbon, so I got you a new one. I don't want it. Why? It's really pretty. If I say I don't want something, I don't want it. My ribbon is the same as my one true friend's. It's perfect in every way. I shan't just replace it with something else. No. Get out of my sight. I want nothing more to do with you. Who are you? Are you a new friend? Pleased to meet you. We haven't met before, have we? My ship? You'd like my ship? Certainly, you can have it. Take it away with you. Go wherever you please. All I ask is that you let me be your friend. You're not the same as the others. You've come for Marion, haven't you? No. Liar, I know you have. You come here for Marion. Well, I won't let you. No. I hate you. You're not my friend. I take it back. You can't have my ship. Get out. Really, Miss Bloom, there's no need to get so angry. Yes, let's all kiss and make up. We can make up, can't we, Marion? No. I hate you. All of you. Get out. Dear me, until tomorrow then, Miss Bloom. Bye-bye. Oh my, looks like Miss Bloom is in one of her moods again. I think I'll stay out of her way for today. I love how everyone's here just to, get free stuff from her. Hey, what a handful. Any idea why she boiled over like that? She bolted totally out of the blue. I tell you not to touch her with a long pole. But if you can't patch things up, we won't get that ship. I wonder if there's anyone around here who knows how to get inside her good books. Oi, you there. How dare you upset Miss Bloom? It's all because of what you said to her. That's why Miss Bloom got so angry. How am I supposed to get by now? You're going to get you and the rest of us back in our good books, do you hear? Start by asking your old nanny for some advice. Where is her nanny? She lives in a house just across from the mansion. That's right, I was Miss Marion's nanny. Bless her, I do miss the job, I must say. Goodness me, are you sure? She's locked herself in her room. Oh, dearie me, that's an awful worry, but I don't know if I can help her. I don't know if she'll want to see me. Since she got well, it's like she's a different person. She's very hard to handle now. She won't talk to her staff at all. I don't know what... Oh, wait. There is someone she might listen to, I suppose. The toy maker. Made her a doll, you see, and she absolutely doted on it. Bless her. He lives just next to the church. Yes, if Marion's having one of her temper tantrums, I should think the toy maker's our best bet. It's not this one, is it? No, it is that one. Oh, hello, pleased to meet you. I'm Randolph. This used to be my workshop once upon a time. I was a toy maker, you see. I'm getting a bit... Now I'm retired a while back. What's that? Did I ever make a doll for Marion Bloom? Goodness, how on earth would you know? Ah, you were talking to her nanny, I suppose. Oh, yes, that takes me back. How in the name of Almighty did you get on that subject? What? Marion's being difficult and she shut herself in her room? Oh dear, that is a worry. Thank you for letting me know. I don't really know why, but Miss Bloom has always had a soft spot for me. Even when she'd banished the rest of her servants from the house, she'd always agree to see me. Why don't we go over and see if we can't coax her out of her room again this time? See, it feels like everyone's just trying to take advantage of a child. Hello, Miss Bloom, it's Randolph. Marion, are you in here? Whatever is the matter, my dear? You haven't fallen ill again, have you? Well, the door appears to be locked. Perhaps she's gone out somewhere. I'm coming in now, Miss Bloom. Now, that's most odd. There's no sign of Marion or the doll I made her. Look at this. There's a letter on the bed. Well, now, let me see. We've got the girl. If you want to see her again, you gotta bring all the dough to the cave up north. My goodness, this is outrageous. I mean, the spelling is just... I mean, we must raise the alarm at once. Miss Bloom's been kidnapped. Funky reads the inscription. In memory of my one true friend, may you rest in peace. A ghost was the splitting image of Marion, don't you think? What do you reckon's going on? You don't think someone's happened to little Miss Moneybags, do you? She is my one true friend. That's her! I am Marion Bloom. This is my resting place. A girl. The poor girl who's been kidnapped is my doll, Marionette. Marion in her marionette. My precious marionette who was given life by that mysterious fruit. I wasn't like the other children. I couldn't play freely outside. Marionette was my one and only companion. She was everything to me. We played together every day. I was really very happy, but... as my condition worsened, I knew that it wouldn't be long before the Celestrians came to take me away. Then one day... one of the servants brought me a mysterious fruit that was thought to heal all ills. It was a beautiful golden color like the sun, but it was too late for me. I had already given up hope at that point. I was sure that my life was already over, that nothing could save me, not even that fruit. Look, Marionette, isn't it pretty? Looks just like the star, the way it sparkles, doesn't it? And it smells, delicious. Why don't you eat it with me? I'd like to share it with you. Just imagine, Marionette. Imagine if you could walk and talk just like I can. I would be so happy. If only you could come to life so I could have just one true friend before I... The Celestrians are coming for me. The fig! You are Marion. You are my friend. I'm so happy to be able to speak to you at last. Marionette, you're really... But why now, just when I am... It's not fair. What do you mean? I am... Marionette, I leave everything that I own to you. All that is mine is now yours. I give you my life. People realize that you're a doll. They won't let you stay here. You must pretend to be me. I hope you have a happy life as Marion. Live the life that I could not. Make lots of friends as I never could. Marionette made this secret grave for me so that no one would realize that she wasn't me. Noble Celestrian, it is all my own doing. I am the only one to blame. Please don't punish Marionette for this. Kind Celestrian, please help Marionette. Help my one true friend. Let me get this straight. One of those figs has turned a lifeless little doll into a moody little madam? Now I've heard it all! Still, you can't really turn a blind ear to a cry for help like that, can you, noble Celestrian? Chop chop then, get to work. You've got a doll to deliver from the crutches of doom. Yeah, crutches of doom. Not clutches, crutches. Curses, we can't get to the treasure. Bad K FICO Headquarters, the Federation of Incredibly Cunning Kidnappers Organizations. People with inquiries this way, please. What the blanket? No, what are we gonna do now? It's all good, but it turns out the girl don't have no family or nothing. She's given all her servants and that the evil, so there ain't nobody around who's gonna notice she's gone. Yeah, come to think of it, the place was a bit quiet. You plonker! Well, we ain't done for yet. Even if she ain't got no family, there's gotta be one of her mates or something who'll turn up. Just sit tight, someone will turn up with the dough, you'll see. You sit tight, eh? Genius, Gov! Genius! Kaboom! Mm, Welcome, please come in and seat yourself. Is the regular chair has set in it? Yes. Takes a seat and waits for the kidnappers to show up. I thought I had someone walking around up there. What are you doing here? Blimey, you ain't got the ransom, have you? Well, welcome to our own, but I doubt. Not much to look at, but you know, we ain't the lucky ones. Don't tell me, I reckon you got a pretty good idea. Your blooms. Well, you're top notch anyway, ain't ya? Yeah, a real eyebrow hero, eh? Diamond, I knew she was worth kidnapping. Well, don't worry, the young lady is in good health. We ain't laid a finger on her. Oi, bring the girl out here, will ya? If you wouldn't mind just bearing with us a sec. Oi, what's taking so long, eh? Gov, we've got a bit of a problem, Gov. Eh, what is it? She's got away, the bird's done a runner. You what? The bird's done a runner. Pretty sure birds don't run. They fly like an eagle into the sea. Fly like an eagle, and then you can be free. Fico, kidnapping with a smile since last month. It was right here before, right under my nose. What's she got to, eh? Sell bars have been prized apart. That's a strong bird, eh? Doors locked, unlock it, yes. Perfect. Now we can come and go as we please. Evacue bells, we like to leave caves. Evacue bells, go fuck yourself now. Hey, evacue bell. Okay, I'm done. Warning, you've been warned. Oh no, she ain't nowhere to see it. What are you doing here? Come to have a look, are ya? Now watch your back then, there's a deadly monster down in the depths of this place. Quiet bird like her ain't gonna stand a chance. Bloomin' heck, this is a disaster. Caution! Proper orbitness at bottom of slope ahead. Them hunter mechs have come back looking for them slimy little metal fallers. Watch out, they ain't too friendly. Hepatitis flame. What now? It's the hepatitis flame. Are you positive now? I'm negative. All right, nothing over here. The bloomin' heck am I doing? A gleaming grout. Blop. What? Quack, 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 ba-na-na-na-na, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Aha, Hunter Max. Now we just need to steal from him. Defend and... Was that the thing we needed to steal? No. The attempted robbery was thwarted! I will steal and steal and steal and steal until we get it. So this is gonna be a lot of attempted robberies here. Basically. I'm close to just killing this guy off and moving on to the next one. Like, it doesn't even say, like, that there's nothing to steal either, so clearly there's something. Yes. The inner collector must steal. That or your character is going to kill him off. At the rate this is going, she's gonna kill him in another turn or two. How embarrassing. A priest beat you up.